Ah! Oh no! Wait, Bluefern butt biters can run across water? Not Jesus, why can you run across water?
Hey there, everybody! This is Hardly Barley! Welcome back to another edition of Anodyne! When we last left off, we took a look through a place called the Place Between Time and Space, and we made it to the sixth dungeon, the hotel. So, after we looked around on the first floor, we are now going to spend this video looking around on the other floors, so... let's head to the next floor! Yay, first thing we see is we have a safe spot here, which is all good. And apparently, places for me to sink. So that's not good. Okay, so apparently I can't do anything there. Let's go to the next floor. Can I hop over this way? Whee! I was hoping that maybe if I got to the very end and jumped. Whoa! Hey, I made it! Sweet! Whoa, what's wrong with you? Whoa, stop! Go away! Goodness, what a cranky maid. Yay! I don't even know if I'm supposed to be on this floor or not, because I just kind of timed that jump right, and that was it. I think I just kind of lucked out there. Is it? Ooh, okay, safe state. Okay, so... maybe I needed that little cloud thing. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna steal it. I'm gonna run away as fast as I can. Oh, right! I guess I need to use it before she started out. No! Leave my face alone! Crazy maid! Okay, this is cool. Alright, so we'll just go on down this way. Oh, this is gonna be a little bit harder than usual. Okay, sweet, sweet. We have a fire flower card. Nice. Oh, goodness. Okay, at least we still have our dust cloud that I can get back up through here with. Until I fell down. No. No, it's a blue furred butt biter. He's coming after me. Help me. Save me. Save me, peoples. Oh, okay. Okay, I have the wide one on. Let's go for extend. Yay! Ha ha ha, you can't get me. I am awesome, you are not. Boosha! Okay, not as awesome as I thought I was. Let me get this dust cloud and let's go for a ride. No, 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 no. I left my dust cloud behind. It was an epic tragedy. I'll never be the same. Yay! I made it! I made it! Okay, so now I can go up here. Save! But can I make it? Can I make it? I made it! There's a river running through this hotel room. There's just a bed right there and a river right there. I don't know about you guys, but that's actually kind of cool. I'd be afraid I'd trip over it, fall and die, and... did I literally just go through the... I don't think I was meant to go this far. I literally went through a place where it was locked with a key. Yeah, I think I kind of cheated or something. Alright, can I move those? No? Okay.
her a few times. There we go, hopped over that, and I think I'm able to go here. Oh, I must be on floor three. Floor three? Yeah, okay, so there's some places I could go here normally. Oh no, Luigi, what are you doing here? It's Luigi's cranky ghost. Except he's no longer fighting a ghost, he's being a fumigator. Like, what would you call an exterminator that's a crocodile? A fumigator? I am silly. Yes, I am. Okay, so let's see what's on back up here. Can I go through here? Yes, I can, but it's not really gonna help me out that much. So, I guess I'll go through here. Go away! That maid's got some creepy eyes going. Or lack thereof, at any rate. Man, there's a lot of save states around here. I'm kinda glad for that. I'd probably get lost fairly quickly. Alright, that reminds me, we got a card earlier. That was one of those little flower guys. It's down here. It says, "Don't even try that Claritin Clear crap with me." I like that. But, yeah, I don't think they make allergy medication for fireballs. Okay, so I guess I'll go this way. More of the Hugos. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. I can do this. Whoa! I knew I could do this. Whee! I got another key. I bet I can make it. I bet I can. I made it. For a second, it looked like I was still walking through the floor, though. So that was kind of awkward. Oh, this was the floor I was on to begin with. Okay. So I've just got to go to the end and jump. Whee! Save there. Yay! I can get through normally. I should probably save again. Alright, so I can go down this floor now and see what's down here. Whoa! What the? It's an eyeball! Wait, it's pushing me out there! No, don't do that to me! No, I don't want to die! Okay. This looks like this is going to get awkward very fast. Okay. That's it. That's all I get. What was with those giant eyeball things? Okay. Let's see. Maybe I can make it. Maybe I can make it. I couldn't make it. Nope, I couldn't make it. Can I make it this time? I'm not gonna make it, so I need to get out of here. Which is probably about to happen since I'm probably going to die. Maybe I can make it up here and not die. I highly doubt it, but, you know. I'll just go ahead and fall down the hole. I'll fall down the hole, that'll work. Okay. Go to the first floor. Hit this safe state. Yay, I have more health again. So we'll go back to the second floor. And I don't know, is there something up here for me to get? Oh. Oops. I probably should come back and do that again. Well, that didn't help me out very much. Alright, so instead of doing that all again, I'm gonna go up to the fourth floor. See what I can find here. Oh, it looks like I think I was on the fourth floor to begin with. Yes, yes I was. So let's see if there's something around here that I can get into. Let's see. I might be able to get across here. If I just believe in myself, I can make it across this hole. Gotta believe. I believe I can fly. Down the hole. Yay, I made it. Okay. Okay, so there's apparently something there. I should probably fly on back up here. Okay, there's a wall there. Oh, okay. I can go over here. That's nice. Okay. Oops. I fell down the hole. Oops. I didn't intend to do that. Why do I keep doing stupid stuff? They ought to just name this game Try Not to Fall Down the Hole. Okay. Now turn the right way. Boom. There we go. There we go. What did that accomplish for me? Okay. Alright. I think I figured it out. I gotta get this and go over here and hit that and hop that way and then jump for my life, and if that fails then I'll just do this until I fall, until I finally get over there. I can do it! I believe in myself! Young, I believe in you. Yay, Young actually jumped correctly. Forget you, Young. You had one job, just walk over to that block. That's your one job. And you managed to jump to the other side of the screen, that's good. And I'm right here, this is it. I came all the way back around for this. I feel so dumb. I'm done with this floor. I'm done with this floor. I'm saving and I'm done with this floor. We're gonna go back to floor 3 now. Because I feel kind of dumb. Nope. Wrong floor. Okay, do I go this way? Go this way. Alright, was there something in this room? Yes, there is something in that room, but I don't know how to get over there to that. Ah! Okay, so I had to go kind of diagonal over it. That's cool. And I got another key. I haven't even used the first two yet. So, okay, so I know one goes here, so I can get back through there whenever I want. And hopefully not die, which is awesome. Not dying is great. So then I just gotta get across here. Excuse me. All right, so now I'm in a very dangerous spot apparently. Wow, those things have lost their minds. Ah, this is going to be more difficult than I thought. Ah, jump! Okay, I hope there's a safe state up here. Oh, criminy. Jump! Jump! Jump, Young! You can do it! Quick, get the card! Run away! Ah, man, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yes. Yes, I'm going to die. But at least I got my card. Where's that? There's it. There it is. I hate diagonals. I hate you. Alright, so saving. And have I... I think I may have gotten everything on this floor. So... I think I may have gotten everything on this floor, too. So floor two, maybe? There's gotta be something I haven't found yet. Okay, so we're not going anywhere fast that way. Okay, but there is a route over there. So if I can just hop over here and float my butt on up this way. Well, let's try it again. Okay, I got this time. I got this. Okay, I don't have this. We're gonna go back the other way. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna hop this way. I'm gonna grab this. We're gonna run away from the scary maid. Run away from the slime. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna go upstairs. I don't even know why I grabbed the dust cloud. I thought I needed it for some reason. I can make it. I can make it. It's not helping me very much. Okay, there we go. Got the dust cloud. Throw the dust cloud over there. Run for my life. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. Okay, so no, nothing there. This side. This side. That was it. Okay. So I just need to go down this way. Okay. I think I'm in the right area where I need to go now. Okay. I just need to find my way up there. Get out of my way, slimes. Yeah, okay. So yeah, there's a couple of rooms over here I've yet to explore. Go this way. More Hugos and creepy maids. Okay, I chose the right direction to go first. Nice. That's good for a change. So I'll just go through this little maze again. Get across here. Wow, this is probably gonna be a... The dust clouds block them. Sweet. Oh no, I got rid of my dust cloud. That makes me sad. Oh, sweet. I can take the dust cloud back and... put myself through a bunch of pain. How awkward. Okay. Oh, why am I not able to do that? Okay. I'll get through. Take my dust cloud back. Okay. I made it. I made it. Now this frog is trying to kill me. Yay. Okay. It's all good. It's all good around here. No. You cannot have my dust cloud back. Okay. I just gotta go down here and smack a flower into submission. And then I guess smack a couple other flowers into submission. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna need the widen eye extension for this. Yep. Boom. Another key? I don't need another key. I need another area to go to. How annoying. Go away. Stop doing this to me. Stop it. Okay. Get my extend back. Ah! Okay, when I'm walking through, just fight it. Fight it. Don't fight it too hard. Ah! Fight it lightly. Fight it light. Screw you! Okay, I gotta go find a way to get my character killed real fast. That way I can get back to my save spot. Alright, that was simple enough. So we're back here, we have our keys, and now we can head somewhere else. I just don't know where yet, but we're gonna find out. We'll figure out where to go to next. Okay. I don't like either of you slimes. Get out of my way. Alright, so we'll go through here. Okay. Let's see what's down here. Okay. So, yeah, it seems we're going in the right direction now. Oh my word. Okay. Alright, so one more dust cloud. Woo. And I fell down. That's okay. I've got one more dust cloud I can use. And I blew it! I blew it. I blew it like a balloon. Alright, so throw that one there. And this one over here. And boom, there we go! Hooray, 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 hooray. Alright, so he's getting closer. Alright, so we can go through here, and okay. Forget you, you jerk! I don't like you at all! You wanna play rough? Alright, well you come over here, we'll play rough. I'm still gonna smack you in the face. And I got nothing for that. Alright, so run away. Running away is good. Running away is good. Alright, so I guess I just gotta kill these guys. Right, so back on my little dust cloud. Down we go. Ha! Oh no! Wait, blue furred butt biters can run across water? You're not Jesus, why can you run across water? Okay, so apparently I cannot go through there. Alright, so we're gonna have to figure out how to get to the other side in the next video. So thank you for sticking with me this long. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. And don't forget to hit the notification bell, that way you can catch the next video as soon as it comes out. Alright, this is Harley Barney, signing out.